to me retort, or walk to me retort. Oh, treat you like you know.
Gentlemen,
good to see you again.
See you.
Welcome back. What is it with Uma Thurman? What do you love about her?
I feel like she always picks these awesome, quirky characters. Like, we thought about it from Kill Bill and, you know, just in history in general.
So how do you sort of approach her? Do you have people who talk to her, people who, you know...
Yeah, I don't know that she just takes our calls.
We just emailed and sent her the song and asked if we could... It was okay if we could call it that. And I guess
really?
Was okay. Well, we figured it was, like, the right thing to do, probably.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, nice.
So in some universe, she's potentially heard the song.
Maybe.
Yeah. I bet she has.
Did she ask to see the lyrics and everything as well?
No.
Because they get very picky with their image and stuff like that, don't they?
I feel like it's like embracing how, like, she's just like a bad A character, you know, or whatever, and we just thought it was cool.
She is cool. Now, 14 years, guys, how do you stay relevant and on top for that long in today's music world?
Especially when we've entered the awkward teenage phase.
Yeah, right? I don't really know. I mean, I think if we did know, we probably wouldn't still be here. You know, I think you can't really contrive it. We just kind of.
We think that there should be like a band with guitars on, you know, pop radio and pop culture. So hopefully that there's kids that are picking up instruments still today. You know.
Yeah. Well, you've got a legion of very dedicated Australian fans.
Yeah.
That's for sure. Enjoy coming out here.
Yeah,
absolutely.
Awesome.
Good on you. All right, guys, you'll be back a bit later. We will see you then.